The Antalya cable car, one of Turkey's most popular tourist attractions, is under investigation. On Friday, one person was killed and seven injured after one of the cable cars hit a pole, causing the supporting pylon to collapse. The passengers plummeted to the mountainside below. People in 35 other pods were left stranded as engineers worked to restart the system. Turkish officials say 128 passengers were rescued on Friday. Some were still waiting on Saturday.